After you wake up on a Sunday morning, what is the first thing you do? Since I'm always thinking about food, I can't help but to cook a nice breakfast. I'm usually really busy on weekdays, so this is my time to go all out on a big meal so I can stay full for a few hours. But honestly, like I already said, I'm constantly thinking about food, and I usually eat within an hour after breakfast. Is that just me? Anyways.